Police officers in Crowley, like you said, a unique method last week to signal to residents that it was 9 p.m. and their curfew was beginning. They blared the siren from The Purge, the 2013 thriller, a report Tuesday said. The siren in the movie was used to signal the start of a fictional purge night when all crime is legal for 12 hours, the Acadiana Advocate reported. A Facebook post by Joel Scott showed a police car moving through the city and included the caption, "As if things aren't bad enough, the Crowley, Louisiana Police Department played the purge siren to notify its citizens of the evening curfew." Crowley police told KATC they were unaware the siren sound came from the horror franchise, adding it would not be used again. Acadia Parish Sheriff K.P. Gibson was quick to point out what was responsible for the siren, so there was no confusion, the Advocate report said. "We were not involved in the use of the purge siren and will not utilize any type of siren for this purpose," Gibson posted on Facebook Friday. "Calls regarding this matter should be directed to the Crowley Police, not the Acadia Parish Sheriff's Office."